Welcome back, everybody. So my last song reaction today is Radiohead Videotape live from the basement. This is the first time I listened, done my research, put in my earphone and press play. Here we go.
Thank you.
Damn. Wow. That was epic. That was epic. Before I reacted to this, I was going through some of the suggestions that some people wanted me to react to from the basement. One of them was videotape. I said, one of the comments as well that went with that said it changed me forever after this one. It certainly made an impression, a very big impression. Let me put it like that. The most striking thing about this track is the emotion which is being projected to you, the sadness and the emotion, and with the lyrics and the music put together, makes for, yes, I know it tackles kind of not a sad subject, but it's still an enjoyable listen, and it kind of hypnotized me and mesmerized me, even though I knew what the content was about. To be fair, it's pretty much self-explanatory. I will talk about it a little bit. So apparently this song is about a dying man who's saying goodbye to his loved ones with an old-fashioned videotape because he can't do it face-to-face. Such an impacting track, I have to admit. I mean, this is a subject I don't particularly like talking about in any way, shape or form. I find it very, very tough. And to be fair, if it was me, I'd struggle to do the same. To do it face to face, I would do something along those lines, because there's a lot of a. I reacted to quite a few Radiohead tracks now, you know, and all of them always taking me by surprise. This one took me even more by surprise, to be fair. Just strictly because of the music that comes with it, the emotion that comes with it, the sadness that you feel through this as well. And it's very good. Very, very good. Extremely good. I'm not going to lie, it's blew me away. It surprised me so much. You know, all the elements of the music that are in this were fantastic. The soft tones, and even towards the very end, to me, kind of represented like a fading heartbeat. And, a lot of emotion in there, and a lot of feel to this track. And even though, like I said, it does tackle kind of a bit of a, for me, a subject which I don't like talking about it much, to be fair, it's still a very, very good track. So on that note, please tell me what you think. Put it in the comments down below as normal. I hope you all have a great rest of the day. I will be returning tomorrow with a Pink Floyd day of reactions. So enjoy the rest of your day, everybody. Please take care and goodbye.